Guys, thank you very much for coming today. As always.
I want to say something.
Yes.
That people will see another war. That people will see another great fight. Because I prepare myself very hard. And I look for the victory.